Hello everyone, Dusty from ThinkTutorial.com here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to mute and disable notifications within Discord. So open up your Discord app and log in, and then once you're here, you want to click on the cogwheel icon here that says User Settings in the lower left-hand corner of the screen, and then under User Settings, you want to go to where you see Notifications. It will be about midway down the screen here on all of your different settings. And then we're going to see something here at the very top that says Enable Desktop Notifications. So if you just uncheck this here, this will completely eliminate any notifications that you are getting from Discord. So all of that, you know, the notifications that you're getting from Discord, whether they be in the corner of your screen, whether they be anywhere on the PC that you're using this app on, you can quickly disable them by just unchecking the Enable Desktop Notifications options. Now, what I like to do personally is for all of my individual channels that I am part of, I like to right-click on those channels and then go to Notification Settings, because maybe you have a personal channel that you don't want to miss notifications from and you do want notifications from that specific channel. I like to right-click as I join a different, you know, Discord server, and I manage my notifications per server. So I leave that enabled over where I just showed you. So right here under the settings notifications, I enable desktop notifications, but if you notice, almost all of my servers are completely muted. So if I go to mute server, I can mute this server until I turn it back on, or I can mute it for, you know, an hour or 8 hours while I'm working, whatever it is. But if I go to notification settings here, I can see that server notification settings, I only want at mentions. I only want it when people mention me in the server, or you want all messages, or you want nothing. For most of my servers, I put nothing here, and I'm not going to get any notifications, okay? And then mobile push notifications, this one's a little different. This is going to be if you have the Discord app on your mobile device. I'm going to throw up an image now that I just took a screenshot on my iPhone showing you the notification settings. All of that's going to be handled per device. So like on my iPhone, I would just click this button here that says manage notifications outside of Discord. I would tap that, and then I would go through my notification settings per app on my iPhone. Same works for Android or any other, you know, smartphone that you may have. So you can choose to do this by individual server, or you can go back to the notification settings that I showed you at the beginning of the video, and you can just disable them altogether, and you will no longer get any notifications. A pro tip here: if little red dots bother you, that showing unread messages or unread notifications, Discord has a nice little feature here where it enables unread message badge. You can actually uncheck this and it will not show the red badge when you have unread messages within Discord. And lastly, let's talk about sounds. Man, that sound can get really annoying. Every time someone sends a message, someone leaves or joins a server, you can dictate whether or not you hear these sounds right here under sounds, under the notification settings, right here. Right here, when you get a message, you can uncheck that if you don't want to hear a sound for that. So you can go through and individually uncheck or check the sounds that you do or you do not want to hear within Discord via notifications. If this video helped you out, help me out by liking, sharing, and subscribing for more great technology tutorials just like this. And I will see you guys in the next video.